be a gala ball for the air killer cells. Bring up be a gala and we are them dirty less. We got chips, not the Doritos, you want to see cash, the glut chip.
Viewers and subscribers, dancer critics, they are there once again, no people. Manners and respect to everybody. Hope everybody alright. Hope everybody good people. The artist I'm going to talk about name G Blocks, you know, viewers and subscribers. Straight out of Missouri, Jeff City, Missouri. Matter of fact, big up the whole lot massive over the side there. You see what I'm saying? And of course, the collaboration with him and Chronicler viewers, subscribers. And that I'm going to talk about. The one I name Gallis, you know, people. But you see, before we go any further, make sure you say you subscribe to the channel and ring the bell icon, especially the newcomers them to the channel. You see what I'm saying, people? It's important. Yeah, so like I'm saying, you know, people, that song you have on the ear, the snippet. To the nose, say you're a straight gallus thing, man. Them depend dog, and then a go round thing, people. You get a me a deal it, and in another one, and of course, especially the visual itself, a big girl dash away night and a dash out something. You get a me a say, and a show say your dog, the girl them sexy, and a big girl there on the man, them and be something. You get a me a deal it, people. And that the man, them basically express, and I make the audience, them, and I make people know. See? Me not gonna lie to you, me have to give G Blocks and the whole management community our crew. You saw me as a people, them props, them big up. You saw me as a people, big up Lava also said speed, cause you know the thing, go a long time you know them. You get them as a people, and one thing I want to also highlight, you know, viewer subscribers. Nobody take that youth, yeah. You see that youth named G Blocks, viewer subscribers. Nobody take him light. Nobody take him light. He's a very talented individual. You saw me as a, he's an artist indeed. You see what I deal with? Because like I say, no people, artists in the sense that I not just the music the man do. Because I know G Blocks will be a bad dancer. In fact, a choreographer for that matter. You see what I say, people? To where the man basically just start extend him, you know what I say, him artistry then. You get to me, I deal with viewers and subscribers. And this is the thing, the people. And people, one of the things that I want to highlight, you know, about the artist and of course management is the fact that them source a Chronicler for do a feature with. You get to me, I say, people, don't know, so Chronicler them at the night street, if it's probably the local, you know, me, I say, a local eat out a yard and all of these things. You get to me, I deal with viewers and subscribers. Nonetheless, enough people know a Chronicler. You see me, I deal with, and for somebody who up and coming, who not established yet, if you get a feature like that, is a good look, is a good step, is a good tactical move. You get to me, I say, people, because you don't know, so even though, you know, obviously, not necessarily get that big push there from a Chronicler, we still know, say, Chronicler collaborate with a G Block. And the fact that Chronicler collaborate with a G Block, you go and search it and look it up and be curious. You understand what I'm saying, people? I just keep it 100 viewers and subscribers. Because nonetheless, I still rate how the man them do them thing. You understand what I'm saying, people? And you don't know, say, I know nothing but the best. Me a hope and wish for a G Block. Because I know G Block, of course. Is a you to bad. Is a you to know how to do them things. Is a you to stick to it. You understand what I'm saying? Is a you to persistent and always I try to nail and hammer him objective them. When I'm set forth. Because more time me and G Block all reason. You understand what I'm saying? I deal with viewers and subscribers. Me not gonna lie to you, a Chronicler feature is a good look. Not to mention what even G Block all mention in a song when he start out. The man said, dog, a big girl me have. Girl enough like a sand pan sea. Viewer subscribers, me not gonna lie to you, a big rhyming and big something. You understand what I say, people? And not to mention how Chronicler make the scene look. Seen? To mount a girl dog, the girl want to do anything, the girl want to dash out, the girl want to do this, the girl want to do that, anything the man them say, dog. You see me as a people? Cause G Block even don't tell you say yo, the girl them want bad man, the girl them no want to look a beat man dog. The girl them no want to look a surface dog. I will move the always say the girl them no want to look a pian man dog. The girl them want some real man, some firm man. The guy dog them will grip the gun them and all of these things and a busted and all of them something there. You know so me as a people? Talk truth no viewer subscribers. Drop in the comment section and tell me what you think about G Block. Viewer subscribers, more want to know if you go up on every social media platform and go look for G Block. And go support the artist thing, viewers and subscribers. Because I'm not gonna lie to you. That youth, yeah, look for him for the future, the near future, for great things. Because I'm gonna do well so far. You saw me as a people. I'm not gonna lie to you. I forget the entertainer them, the young artists them, them props. When time we see them a put in work. Because G Blocks are put in a portion of work, viewers and subscribers. You see what I say, people? And of course, for that matter, more urge you know. Me a urge you know. The man say, yo, the girl them love off the yard, man, and that's why him have so much of them. You understand me, I say people? That's why the man talk about the gyalis swing, the gyalis style, the gyalis flavor. You saw me, I say people? The man talk about the fact that your dog will have a whole heap of money in our pocket. So that's why the girl him even gravitate to it. You saw me, I say people? And not to mention, you know, just simple style and just even just all the man them flex. You get to me, I say people? And them thing they bring on the whole like girl them to it. Not to mention all the man them talk about all them deal with the girl them in a bed in a dog. You saw me, I say people? Talk shoot the man. And one of the things that I'm also notice and want to highlight about G-Blocks, especially in the viewers and subscribers, is the fact that yo, the man have a particular style with different as well. The man give you a little touch of the yard man style and a little touch of the hip-hop blend. You get what I say, people? And of course, me believe say at this particular juncture, in our evolution, me I go deep with it to Rasta Judges. You see what I say? Me I go deep with it in our time, our era, for accept differences. You see what I say? I accept certain music because I know everybody really accept certain things, you know, people. You get what I say? But me now go lie to you, this are the song for the summer viewers and subscribers. And the only thing me can think of is just hearing greater and better things that come from G-Blocks. You get what I say, people? I want to tell me what you think in the comment section, viewers and subscribers. Because I'm not going to lie to
one thing, one thing I can't deny, people. I can't deny or even eat. You know me, I say anything we promote, gyalis style. You saw me, I say, I gyalis ways. How you mean, man? Love a man, dog. I want to your brother. You saw me, I say, the man, them say, oh, to all the gyal, them love them, dog. The gyal, them all call them food. The man, them say, when I pop me a chronic class, say, yo, the gyal, them call them tortilla. You see what I say, people? You see what I say? Not necessarily saying it's comical, you know, but you can't get the humor out of it. You see what I say? And you can understand the metaphors and them thing there. The certain kind of literature utilized as well in the song. You see what I say, people? You know what I say? It's a simple song, nice little flow. You see what I say? Kind of like a summer style. Kind of like a little party vibe, same way, even though it's a gyalis song. Because you don't know, say, all of what the man them talk about is the extent of them gyalis ways and them gyalis style and all of these things. You see what I say, people? The whole identity and or the demeanor of a gyalis. You see me say people, that's the thing the viewers and subscribers. All the part when time G-Blocks goes a boom and I say yo, beat up the pussy, make it sing song. So you know what kind of, you see me say, you know what kind of vibes are going. You know what time it is when it come on to flexing with them dog. Yeah. You see me say my friend, because I really the woman them this evening, I basically be portrayed to, you know. See, if you don't want part, kind of vibe, they say, yo, if you don't want part with me, if my friend, I saw my thing set up. And now watch nothing, because you don't know the bad man flex, and you don't know the chapness, and you know what I mean? We about chapness. You don't know the chap, and you don't know the badness come down. You see what I say, people? And that's right there. You see what I say, people? And not to mention, you know, one of the other part them the man talk about, I like to. When the man say, yo, yell them dip on him thing like a thousand. So that means there's a bag of yellow swing on your thing like a thousand then. See, because that you insinuate. Because when you think about it, viewers and subscribers, so the man say him have whole heap of girl, a whole heap of girl look him like sand pan sea. You know me, I say essentially made a comparison. See, when I think about it, that means say a whole heap of girl swing pan the thing. You see me, I say, and of course him a beat up whole heap of them, make it sing song. Viewers, subscribers, me not gonna lie to you people. Me love the energy, me love the vibes. You see me, I say people, and you see the fact say yo, a chronic cloud upon this and I do all theme thing too. You see me, I say I help you make the thing nice. Me not gonna lie to you, I have to big up the whole of the whole everything. Everybody were involved in a whole the whole making of this thing and be a possibility. I have to big them up. You see me, I say people, I'm particularly proud for no say yo G-Block step out and say I'm gonna do it. And actually, I do it in of viewers and subscribers. And they've not tried to look back, you know. And not try even think twice about it in of viewers and subscribers. G-Blocks, go and do it. You see who you have around you, push you, keep them around you. You see what I say, people? Because you do the right thing, viewers and subscribers. Because you see them singing for the summer, dog, a mad thing. I'm even know so you have a bag of badder thing, a cook up for the summer as well. You see what I say, people? Big up G-Blocks, people. Make sure you go over all of the platform them want to say G-Block. You see me say people? And subscribe to him channel. Me go also pin the full video in the comment section as well. So you can of course click on it and go and go view the thing and run up the numbers over there so people. Me not gonna lie to your viewers and subscribers. This have a vibe. This have a buzz. You see me say? Because like I said, the whole of the girls them out the road can relate. Enough of the fat, sexy girl them. Who don't know the thing go. Who don't know the chappings. You see me say, people? Tell me what you think in the comment section, viewers and subscribers. You saw me a deal with? Remember, you know, go and subscribe to all of the platform them for G-Blocks. Make sure you don't find G-Blocks on also YouTube and subscribe and follow him thing. You saw me say that way they will be updated and be in tune to everything while going with him. You don't know the thing of people. I might discuss on that. Remember, the Wise Family 5. You don't know what go. Andre and Tira's World, Peaceful Ambition, and of course, my little girl, Akira's Journal. People, I eat that, you know. A dancer, critics. Respect our manners. I'm out.